A bloop single, along with a bunt single, the only hits of the game for Spokane, as this one driven out towards left center field. Fernando Kelly back to the track. He leaps, and this time he won't get it. It's just over the wall. Home run number 13 for Curtis Terry. Spokane on the board. The Emeralds lead trimmed to 3-1. Off the bat, I didn't know if he had fully gotten it. Of course, Kelly made a similar play earlier in the ball game. This one, he goes back and he just did miss it.